Welcome to HHS BSD live reporting. We have here is Lissy Annenberg
and Evelyn Way.
Yep, we're excited to be here.
Oh, this is the 200 medley relay right now. In lane four, Hopkinton. Who is that?
Where's our sheet?
Ian Holmes, right there.
Excuse me.
So
sorry.
Ian's swimming the final leg of the relay. Go, Ian. Oh, who was in lane two?
Oh.
Sam Richardson.
Way to go, boys.
Way to go, Sam and Ian.
Okay.
And coming in lane six, which is the top of the screen, is
Andrew.
Oh, you don't know how to read this.
Okay, yeah.
Okay.
Okay.
We're having technical difficulties with the camera, but we're all set now, I think.
Yeah, we have to hold it.
We have to hold the camera, so it's a bit of a grind, but
that is a bit of a grind.
It's okay.
You have an eyelash, or did she?
Oh, which one?
So
that one.
Yeah, thanks to Mr. Gorgel.
Thanks to Mr.
For
Gorgel
fixing the
being
camera.
Very FTV.
Okay, this is the 200 free. Lane four is Brad Canty. Lane two, Zach Hulbrow. And lane six, Jake Glover.
And lane one is at the beginning of the screen, and lane six is at the end.
Yeah, boys. Oh.
Here they go.
Here they go.
And this is the 200 free.
How many lengths is that?
Eight lengths.
Oh, Jake Glover is in first, leading in lane six.
Yep, here we go.
Ooh, look at that long stroke.
Yeah, he's doing great. And
in second is Zach Hulbrow.
Zach is pulling. He's actually neck and neck almost with the guy right now.
With the guy from
but
leading.
But I think he has it in him.
He has it.
To
he's
pull through.
It. And Brad Canty in lane four. Go Brad.
Way to go, Brad.
Way to go,
Way
Brad.
To go, Brad. He's got this.
Look at Jake.
Lane six.
Jake Glover.
Jake Glover.
A full body length ahead of everyone else.
Yeah,
go
he's killing it.
Jake.
This is a hard event, I'd say, Way, because you got to give it your all.
Yep. I think 200 is the hardest because you can't sprint it,
but
you like have
you
to.
You have to sprint it. But yeah.
Oh, Zach's leading now. Oh no, Jake's still leading. Zach's
but
only ahead of
Zach,
that Natick kid.
Zach did pull through. And Brad Canty is doing very well.
Yeah.
I think he could pull through for third. He's in lane four. Brad Canty, lane four.
And Jake Glover,
Jake
lane
Glover
six
is first
is
currently
on his last 50,
there
and
he goes.
He's gonna get a solid first. And Zach, flip turning into his last 50.
I think Brad. If Brad sprints this, maybe he can pull through too. Here he goes. Look at him. Look at Brad.
Oh, he's looking strong.
He is looking strong. Way to go, Brad. Lane four.
And Jake Glover in lane six on his last 25. He's gonna pull through.
Yep.
In first.
Oh.
Let's go, Brad! Oh my God! Yes, Brad! Yeah, Brad! Oh my God!
All right, we got first, second, and
third.
Yeah, Brad.
Hopkinton finishes 1, 2, and 3.
Woo.
Jake Glover, Zach Hulbrow, and Brad Canty.
We're very excited about it.
May the order, Lissy. Who's 1, 2, 3?
We just did it.
Yeah. Yeah, boys.
And we have all the girls out here supporting. Go HHS.
Go HHS BSD. Follow us on Instagram.
Follow us at HHS BSD.
_ BSD.
What?
Did the coach give you what his son is swimming for Natick?
No.
I don't think so. Okay, so next event, 200 IM. In lane four, Sam Richardson. Lane two, Alex Matsoukas. And lane six, Raymond Lucas.
Ooh, it's good lineup,
this
I,
is a
if I would
strong
say.
Lineup.
How do you, well, what would you say? I'd say.
Yeah. Oh, do we need to time this? He gave us stopwatches. Okay, yeah. I'll time it. Yeah.
Okay. I'll do it too.
Let me get mine. I need to cough. Should I cough?
Yeah, you should cough. Go ahead.
Wait. The light didn't flash. Okay.
Oh, wait, I've got to.
All right.
Emily, you want to say the order
of I am? Yeah. Oh, I already said it, but
no, like the actual event order. What do you mean? Like this, and then that.
Oh, so for those of you that don't know, the 200 IM is 50 fly, 50 back, 50 breast, and then 50 free. Mm-hmm. Right now, Natick is ahead, but all the Hopkin boys are looking pretty strong right now.
Whoa. Oh, wow.
Oh, Sam is wearing a blue suit. That's confusing.
Yeah, okay. I know. But Sam Richardson, is that? Yeah, that's Sam Richardson.
Yeah.
He's Sam Richardson
in
third. Neck and neck
third.
Right now.
Neck and
he's
neck
in
with
lane four.
Yep.
But he's doing good. Keeping
doing good.
Up.
It's okay because breaststroke is his strong stroke, so he'll pull ahead.
He'll pull, yeah.
Lane most two definitely. Is Alex. Alex is a breaststroker too, so.
Alex is
yeah,
a breaststroker.
Yeah, Sam. Oh, look at that pull out. Oh, yeah. There we go, Alex. Yeah. And in lane six is Ray.
And we have Hopkins Iconic Go. They're good at that.
Yeah, they are good at that. Yeah, Sam. Oh, Sam is catching up to that Natick boy.
Oh, there he goes. Oh, yes.
Emily.
Yeah.
The most important.
Yeah. Yeah, Sam is very good at breaststroke. Now he's pulling ahead, last 50.
See, it's breaststroke, one of the most important things to get ahead.
Let's go, Sam.
And he's got it right now. He's doing great.
Oh, and Alex is pulling ahead of that Natick guy in lane one.
Yep.
Yeah, Alex.
Way to go, Alex.
Last 50. Oh, Sam and Natick.
Neck and neck.
Last 25.
Here we go.
Here we go.
Sam.
Oh, this is close. Come on, Sam. Come on.
Oh. It's okay.
It's okay. Solid second. Alex.
Is neck
and Alex
neck?
In lane two.
Oh, he's got this.
Oh, he's definitely got this. Come on, Alex. Come on, Alex.
Come on, Alex. Okay.
Oh.
Yeah. Did he get it?
That was close. I couldn't tell.
I think he did.
Okay, say the order, girls.
All right, so Alex in lane one just finished, and now Ray in lane six is finishing up. Yeah, Ray. Oh, I forgot to finish the time. Okay, now they're doing their warm down. Next event is 50 free. In lane two is Ian Holmes. Lane four, Greg Ryman. And lane six, Blake Briner. Is it Blake Briner or Blake
After Britter? The 200 free, we are currently Hopkinton 19, Natick 11.
Oh, cool.
I got a text.
Oh.
Thank you, Mrs. Corgle. Shout out to Patty.
Can you pass me that coffee, please?
Yeah,
thanks. It's like down there, down under.
Oh, got it. Sorry for that cough. Of sickness, going around.
Yeah, boys. Okay, sorry for the technical difficulties.
We're having
if
a little
the camera moves around a little.
Yep. But we're doing our best.
We are doing our best.
Alrighty, 50 free. Here we go. Look at Greg flapping his hands.
He's good at that.
Why is Liam wearing sunglasses?
Liam McGinnis. Wearing sunglasses.
Wearing sunglasses inside.
Inside.
There he is.
Is he a diver?
Mm-hmm.
Yep.
Oh, there's his butt.
And he's getting ready to dive. Diving will be after the 50.
Oh, both teams are getting psyched up right now. Let's go.
Let's go.
Let's go. Hey, green. Hey, green. Here we go, 53.
Here we go. All right, right now Natick is in the lead, but Hopkinton is on both sides. I think they have a chance.
Yep. Ian Holmes and Greg Ryman.
Yep. Oh, there goes Greg.
There goes Greg. Come on, Greg.
Come on. Yep, there goes Greg.
All right, hoping so for Greg's the second. Gonna take yep. a solid second. Ian fifth and Blake sixth.
Way to go, Hopkinton.
Heat two is Alan Biggers in lane four, Fletcher Clark in lane two, and Justin Mack in lane six. Yeah, Alan.
And Fletcher.
Yeah, Fletcher. Yeah, Justin.
And Justin. You got this, boys.
Oh, that's smart.
Thanks.
I'm gonna do that. Wait, how do you turn?
Hi.
Hear that?
No, that was so good. I didn't hear it at
oh,
all.
Oh, that's cool.
Yeah, that was cool.
Oh, it's bendy. This thing is bendy.
Yeah. Now I can't hear you.
Hello?
Wait, I can't hear you.
Hello?
I can't hear you.
Can
what?
You
no.
Push it in.
Can you hear me now?
Yeah.
Okay. Oh my god.
Oh god, wait, I can't hear you again.
Push it in, Leslie.
Can you hear me? Yeah, Fletcher. Yeah, boys.
Let's see.
It looks all lined up right now. Oh, that guy just didn't do a flip turn. Can you hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you now.
Okay. All right, so it looks like Natick's going to take a first in this heat.
But I think
I see Fletcher, Hopkinton, Allen, and
Hopkinton
Justin.
With the third, or fourth, fifth,
yeah,
and sixth.
Third, fifth, and sixth?
I think it was fourth, fifth, but.
It's pretty solid. Yeah, boys.
We go deep. We got depth.
We go deep.
Okay, let's get all the people on their sides there.
Oh,
there's
okay.
Cheering across the pool, girls.
Who?
Anybody you want to point out?
Shout out to Jim. He's right there.
Shout out to Jim across if you want to do a.
Jim. Shout out to Jim and King's matching socks.
Jim,
look
King
at their bright socks.
And Terry.
All the coaches are together.
Yep.
And
we're
Terry.
Missing Jeffy
that's a,
Jeff.
That's a power. That's a power squad.
It is power squad.
That's a trifecta. Name a more iconic trio. Where's Jeff? Where's Jeffy Jeff? Oh, there he is.
Where?
Another iconic trio now.
Oh, yep. That's another trio. We got the quad going on actually today.
Yeah, we got the quad.
All about that.
Oh, do you want to announce who's diving?
Yeah. Okay, so now we're going to do diving.
I know. Shut it so we can adjust it.
Oh, yeah,
oh,
that's
okay.
Fine.
Okay, bye, everybody.
Wait a second. Okay, you're on.
Oh.
We're on?
Okay.
Yep.
Okay.
Do you want to explain diving?
So, I'll explain diving, but after the 50 free, we are Hopkinton 29.5 and Natick 32.5.
Oh. Oh, was that a tie between Alex and that Natick kid and the 2IM?
I'm not sure.
Okay.
But, so for diving, we have Jack McDonald, Jack Brennan, and Leah McGinnis, and they will each be doing six dives, and they already did their warm-up dives, so they got two warm-up dives, and now they're just talking to the officials. Look at how pretty the pool looks.
What do they say to the officials before diving, Lizzie?
Basically, the officials, they announce the rules. They explain that if they hear a noise or something that distracts them, they are able to look at the main judge and let them know that it affected their dive, and they can, sometimes they let you redo it. I did. And they basically explain the rules, tell them to keep a positive attitude, and then they'll announce the lineup.
And is there a special diver for Natick today?
Oh, yes. And we've
diving
got
diving for Natick is Colby King. King.
Which
Coach
one
King's
is
the one in the Speedo on Natick.
Okay, we're going close in.
Okay. Smile, Colby.
Hi, Colby.
What year is he in?
He is
a senior.
Is it emotional for Coach King?
Yes.
Do you want to tell people?
It is emotional for Coach King.
See, nice. They did a little pat off.
Oh, they did a little pat.
It was special. So first up, we have someone from Natick.
Oh, he's so cute.
Here he goes. He will be doing a front dive tuck. Went in pretty well. Six and a four and a half.
Yeah, made it.
Next is Liam McGinnis. And he'll be doing a forward one and a half somersault tuck. And he got a five and a four. Way to go, Liam. We have another front one and a half, this time in the pike position. Five and a half, five. Jack will be doing a front one and a half in the pike position. Ooh, great entry, Jack. Six, five. Jack's been working hard on the off season. Is that Miss Murphy?
It's Miss Murphy.
And Natick will be doing a front dive tuck. Five and a half, five. Jack McDonald, forward one and a half somersault tuck. He's got this. Ooh, beautiful.
Ooh.
Jack. That was a good one.
That was.
Six and a half, five and a half.
Yeah.
He got that crowd going wild.
This is
right
Colby
now,
King,
we have
Coach's
Colby King.
Son.
Brian King's son, Coach King, I mean. With the front one and a half pike.
That was beautiful.
Really good entry.
Six, four.
Six, four. Colby, I don't believe he does club. Jack Brennan is the only one I know of that's doing club. Natick with the front somersault in the tuck position. Comes out with that hair whip. Four and a half, four. Oh. But here's Liam with a inward tuck dive. And this year is a big year for Coach King and his son because Colby's a senior and he'll be leaving next year. And Coach King used to coach Natick, so this is a big meet. And Natick will be doing a front double tuck. Pretty good. And he gets a 5 and a 5.5. Here we go, Jack Brennan. And he will also be doing a front 2 somersaults in the tuck position. And he gets a 5 and a 4. Jack has improved a ton since last year. He's been working real hard in the off season, making some gains. Here goes Natick with a front 1.5 tuck. 4.5, 4.5. Oh, we got Mr. Bishop here tonight. Or today, this morning.
Is that with his kids?
Tell me what you want to interview him. Yeah, his kids are here. And Jack with a really good front double. Way to go, Jack. He gets a 4.5 and a 4.5.
I'm digging Colby King's mohawk.
Colby King with a slick new haircut. He will be doing a front 2.5 in the tuck position. He gets a 4 and a 3.
Yeah, Colby.
Here goes Natick. Back 1 somersault tuck. Scores 5-5. Here goes Liam. He'll be doing a back dive straight. That was very good. And he got a 5 and a 6.
Yeah, Leah.
I think that was really good for him. Reverse dive tuck for Natick. Five and a 3.5. Here goes Jack Brennan with the inward 1.5. Does his nice little fixes posture. Ooh, beautiful, Jack. Great entry. 6-6.
Yeah.
That'll get him some nice points. DD plus scores. Here goes Natick. Did you see yesterday?
What?
I smacked.
Do you want to see my leg hair?
Yeah. Coach Keefe doesn't let us shave.
Someone please help us.
Please help. Natick with a 4.5 and a 4. Here goes Jack McDonald. He's also a senior.
Captain Jack McDonald.
Captain Jack McDonald. We love him dearly. Inward. Oh, inward dive.
Yeah, that
tuck.
Was real nice.
Very great. Very good entry.
Good. Yeah, Jack.
Here goes Colby King. Colby King. It's got a ring to it.
Colby King.
It's fun to say. Try it at home, folks. Yeah. Ooh.
Oh, wow, that was real nice.
And
real smooth entry.
And he gets a 6.5 and a 7.
Whoa.
That was great, Colby. Natick with an inward dive tuck.
5-5 for his scores.
Look at my background. I woke up this morning and I was like, oh my god, who did that? Back somersault, half twist.
And that is Liam Marginis.
Way to go, Liam. That was a great dive.
Inward 1.5 somersault tuck. This dive can be hard. You don't want to go too hard, not too soft. Just kind of right in the middle. He completes it. 5-4. And Jack Brennan will be doing a 201A, which translates to a back dive straight. There it goes, nice tight.
Beautiful, oh. Jack. That was, I think, one of the best ones I've ever seen him do. So, way to go, Jack.
Oh, what was the score?
I was unable to hear the score. I'm very sorry.
Probably a good score, though.
It was very good, I'm sure.
Natick.
With a back dive, half twist. Good entry. Way's coughing over here.
Can you hear it?
A little bit.
Oh, sorry, everybody. I'm a little under the weather.
Here goes Jack McDonald. Also known as Jack Mack, Jack Max Mack.
Johnny Mack from Big Brother.
Ooh, beautiful back dive straight. A little over, but that's okay. And Jim calls him Smack and Cheese. So
Jack Mack, Smack Attack.
Jack Mack, Smack Attack, but Jack Smack and Cheese. So if you ever see him in school, give him a shout out. Colby. Here goes Colby.
Colby King.
CK.
CK. CK and BK.
CK and BK. Colby with the...
Ooh. A little short.
I'm not sure.
I don't know what that was.
Front twist.
It's a front dive. I don't know.
1.5 somersault with a half, with a back half twist. That's what it is. A back dive straight, popular dive today. 4-4. Reverse dive tuck for Liam.
Look at that hair flip.
And he got a 4.5 and a 2.5. Very popular with the boy. Oh. Oh, 3.5. Sorry, it's hard to hear. 3.5, I meant. Here goes Natick. Front 1 somersault, 1 twist. 4.5, 5.5.
I need to blow my nose. I don't have a tissue.
Here goes Jack Brennan.
Oh,
back dive,
so majestic.
Half twist.
Majestic.
7-4.5.
7-4.5? That's a little.
That is a big disparity. Sometimes this happens in diving, it can be difficult. You gotta push through. Do your best. Here goes Natick. Diving gets very silent. Supposed to be everyone focused on the one diver. And Natick gets a 4.5 and a 4.
Wait. Yeah. Oh, sorry.
No, it's okay. Here goes Jack McDonald. Seems very focused. On his first dive straight. That was very good for him.
That was beautiful.
He gets a 5 and a 4.5. Colby King is up. He's doing a reverse one somersault tuck. He gets a 7 and a 6. King has some mixed emotions right now.
He's cheesing. He's cheesing over there.
He's happy for his kid, but he also reps HHS.
That's true.
And Natick with the 4 and 3.5. Here goes Liam. I believe this is the final round.
Yep.
Liam with the reverse one somersault in the tuck position. And he gets a 4.5 and a 3.5. Way to go, Liam. Finishing strong. Here goes Natick. Natick with the 4.5 and the 4.5. Here, Jack Brennan, final dive. He's gonna give it his all. Ooh, reverse flip, beautiful. He gets a 5 and a 6. Say the competition. Shout out to Maddie. She's a great supporter.
Yeah, shout out to Martha
Mom,
Stouse.
Zoom in on her. She's okay, pretty cool.
Hi, Maddie.
We love you. And Nick with the inward dive tuck. He gets a 5 and a 5.5. And Jack McDonald, I believe this is his last dive, so he's our last Hopkinton diver to go, and he will be doing a back dive half twist.
How majestic. Sorry.
He has a 6.5 and a 5.
Yeah.
Great dive, Jack. Great dive. He'll be final dive. He'll be the
Coach
last
King
diver today. Coach King got that video up.
Copping some pics.
Very nice dive, Colby.
What a beautiful dive to end this.
6.5, 6.5. Great dive, Colby. All
right. Now we're getting ready for another
warm-up. Everyone with their handshakes, very respectful.
Mr. Bishop.
Mr. Bishop is here.
Yeah.
Mr. Bishop, would you like to be interviewed?
Yeah, hurry up.
I didn't know this was happening either, don't worry.
Ask him what he's doing for his.
What are we saying on the interview?
Oh yeah, bring the little ones.
Oh boy,
get
him out
there. Are you gonna show him?
I don't think this thing reaches out there.
Oh, and we have Mr. Simos. Shout out to Mr.
Simos. Hi, Mr. Simos.
Ms. King. We've got a whole crowd out today.
I can hit you. Go down to the next level. Let's see. I have Mr. Bishop's head.
We got all the kids today.
Let's see, go down. Okay,
go down. We can't move because of the.
Yeah, the thing doesn't move.
But that's okay. We'll interview Mr. Bishop. Does he need anything to talk into?
Yeah, he needs one of your microphones.
Oh, you can have mine.
You guys can do it together.
I don't know if it's going to reach.
Here, wait, I'll give him mine. What kind of questions are we asking?
I don't know.
Whatever you'd like.
Okay.
There he is. He
Hi, Mr. Bishop.
Hi, how are you?
I'm good. How was your MLK day so
far?
Oh,
it's going great so far.
Great.
It's going
who
great. I'm enjoying
who
the...
Who did you bring with you today?
I brought my wife, Lindsay, and my daughters, Avery and Reese, who have just started swimming lessons. So.
Very cute.
Yeah, so we wanted to kind of take them to the meet.
What? Bring them up here. Do you want to introduce them?
Sure. Hey,
and
Reese.
We have
Reese, come here.
Here's Reese.
Can you say hi? In the camera?
There she is.
Yes. And that's Avery. Can you say hi?
Oh, she dressed up for the event.
Come on.
We got, and we have
Yes, they're always wearing dresses.
We have
so.
Miss King here today and
yes.
her kids, too.
Yeah. Hello. Her daughter, Lennon. Can you say hi?
Hello.
Hello.
Oh.
We got everybody.
We got everybody here. It's a big crew.
Miss King.
How's Hopkinton doing, Mr. Bishop?
Well, I think Hopkinton's doing great, both here at the meet in general. I'd like to think.
Proud of the students, aren't we?
Absolutely, we're very proud of the students. It's a great group. It's a great community to work in. So feel
we
very fortunate.
Teachers,
we do, and I actually see a bunch of them here. I see Mr. Simos,
yep,
Mr.
Miss Murphy. Here.
Yeah, so we see a bunch here that are supporting their colleague, Mr. King, in the big meet. So this is great.
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay.
Well, thank you very much for having me.
Bye, Mr. Bishop.
Oh boy, I don't know.
Should we interview Miss King?
Yeah.
Miss King. Miss King. We'd like to get you in the video, I guess. To say hi to you. Her kids are right there. What's your little girl's name?
Lennon.
Yep. We have Lennon here today. Miss King and Lennon, she just turned 3 on Friday. Happy birthday, Lennon. Should we give Miss King the... Okay, here's your... Okay, what questions are we asking?
Think of something.
I have actually not. Oh, I already asked Mr. Bishop.
Do you want to ask her if she likes her new position as athletic director?
Oh, okay. How do you like your new position as AD?
I'm loving it so far. It's been really fun to be able to see all the students in a different capacity in their athletic world. So it's been really cool and fun to bring the little ones around to see it too. She's having a lot of fun watching the meet. She wants to use the
Lennon,
headphones.
You can say hi.
But I'm really enjoying it. Thank you for asking.
What's the biggest challenge?
Probably just a combination of learning the new role and wanting to be at everything. And sometimes you're only one person, so you can't be in multiple places at once. So, and sometimes being away from these little kitties, that's a tough one too. But bring them around when we can, so that's the fun part.
Miss King has been already to a few of our meets, so that's been really exciting for us.
It's been fun.
Her favorite team? No, that's not a good question. but we just want to thank you, Miss King. You've been doing such a good job already.
Well, thanks for having me.
Of course.
Hope the rest of today goes well, and good luck rest of the season.
Thank you.
All right.
Thank you, Miss King. Thank
you. All right.
When is the starting back up again?
This is Batgirl and Minion. Minion Man signing off.
Oh, Maddie.
Maddie, would you like an interview? Maddie and Logan are actually going to get interviewed.
Logan, you want to be interviewed?
Maddie and Logan, in for the interview? Okay.
Okay.
Oh, wait.
I'll interview them.
Okay.
Wait, but then only one can do.
I can get them. What? Who do?
Okay. Hi, Maddie.
Hi, Way.
Wait, I can't get over there.
Okay.
Sit.
Give them that one.
Sit.
And then you take that one. Maddie, take up your
card. I don't think it makes a difference.
Yeah, because I still have more room.
Guys, I'm sweating so much. Can you see my pit stains?
No. Okay, wait.
All
right, what's the interview?
Okay. Hi, Maddie.
Hi,
how are you doing?
I'm good.
Oh.
How are you?
I'm good. So what do you do on Hopkinton Swim and Dive?
Well, I am a diver.
Oh, you are?
Yeah.
That's cool.
I was the only one on deck today representing the girls' diving team.
Because Lissy's up here.
Lissy's up here. We have a sick diver, and we have one diver in Canada.
Oh, who?
Bree.
Why is she in Canada?
We don't know.
Okay. Do you dive outside of school?
Yes. I dive for Charles River Diving.
Oh, cool. How often do you do that?
4 or 5 times a week. Located at Harvard University.
Oh, that's really far.
It's far.
How long are your practices there?
3 hours.
Whoa.
Yeah.
Do you do any other sports?
I play lacrosse.
Oh, that's cool.
I don't play that outside of school. I just play for the school team.
Oh.
So that will start up in March.
Are you going to do diving and lacrosse in March?
I think I'm going to take a little break from diving.
Oh.
But probably not, because as a junior, this is an important year, as Lissy knows.
That's true. Are you looking at any schools in particular?
We gave you a shout-out. Not really.
Oh, yeah, we gave you a shout-out.
There's Maddie, we love her.
Okay, time for Logan. Get out,
okay,
Maddie.
Bye. Thank you.
What are we going to be talking about?
Oh, that was Maddie, a junior at Hopkinton High School.
Oh, I can hear you.
And now this is Logan Salyers, a senior at Hopkinton High School. Hi, Logan. How are you?
I'm great. How are you?
Can you fix your ponytail?
I'm trying. It's stuck.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Okay, so Logan, what do you do on the swim team?
You know, I don't really do much. I come to practice.
What?
And I swim.
Oh.
And, yeah.
So you're a
My favorite stroke has to be the classic backstroke.
Oh,
I think it's really a fantastic
and
stroke.
And you're really close to sectionals in that, right?
I mean, I'm trying my best.
How close are you?
About a second.
Oh,
so
you can so get it.
We'll see what happens.
Yes, we will. How many meets do we have left to get that?
Only three.
Three? You'll get it.
So I'm really excited.
What's your favorite part of the swim team?
I really think my favorite part is Jeff Libby.
What?
I love that he's part of this team, and it's my favorite. He's
I agree.
My favorite part.
I agree.
His girlfriend is here today.
She is.
She's right down there.
Oh my God! I
knew. Blonde.
She's a queen.
The blonde. She's
no,
right
no. This is Anna Berg. That's weird.
No.
I hope Jeff doesn't see this.
They were sitting together earlier. It was so cute.
Aww.
Yeah.
Shout out to Jeff, Libby.
Shout out to Jeff for joining this fantastic team.
Oh, okay. We're back to swimming.
Okay.
Bye, Logan. Have a nice rest of the meet.
All right. We're back.
All right. So next event is the 100 fly.
Yeah, there you go.
Lane 4, we have Hertesh Rajanagin. Sorry, Hertesh. Lane 2, Youngjun Kim. And lane 6, which is at the top of your screen, is Connor Murchie. Murchie boy.
Murchie boy.
Oh, why are they clapping?
I think they
something
just announced
happened.
The score, I think,
oh.
But we were unable to hear it.
Sorry.
They're on the thing, right?
Yep, it is. Colby won, by the way.
Oh, he did?
Oh, Colby King won diving. Nice job, Colby.
Way to go, Colby.
All right, boys, 100 fly. Youngjun stretching out. Hey. Oh, look at Youngjun's nice dolphin kicks. That was some good underwater. Youngjun, lane 2. Two Natick boys in first and second, but Youngjun is at a close third with the kid next to him. Hertesh in lane 4. Yeah, Hertesh. And Merch, lane 6.
Yeah, Youngjun. Oh, Youngjun is neck and neck with two kids. Oh my God, go Youngjun. Go. Oh.
Here we go.
All right, looks like Youngjun is coming in fourth.
Fourth in lane two.
And Hertesh, lane four, is coming in fifth. And Merch is coming in lane six.
And
yeah, boys. Yeah, Merchy boy.
Another update right now after diving. Hopkinton is 35.5, and Natick is 42. Wait, Hopkinton is 35.5.
Yeah.
And Natick is 42.5. So we're getting close. 7 points apart.
Okay.
Hopkinton can do their best, pull through.
100 free. Captain Jake Glover in lane two. Sam Richardson Jr. in lane four. And
Robin,
who's a senior from China, in lane six.
We're glad he joined the team. He's made an impact.
Robin looks like he's in the zone. Yeah, Jake. Hi, Jake. I love you if you're watching this.
Jake, we love you. Play.
Okay, and?
Sorry.
Is that what she just said?
No, I didn't hear it.
Oh.
I didn't hear it, no.
Okay.
It could have been that, though.
Yeah, boys.
There we go, Jake.
And Jake is ahead. Wow, Jake is looking real strong this meet. Wow, this is a very close race. Sam in lane four is pulling ahead. Oh, Sam and Jake both battling it out with that Natick kid.
They got this, Sam. I think Sam and Jake.
All right, last 25. Let's see what
they
got.
Come on.
Oh, this is
Sam
close.
And him are neck.
Come on, Sam.
Neck. Sam,
Robin in lane one, battling it out.
A beautiful stroke.
Oh.
Sam second.
Sam in two.
Jake third, I think.
I think Jake and Robin.
We're
3-4, maybe. Kind of hard to tell sometimes.
Yeah.
Hey, Green.
Definitely. Hey, Green.
Shout out to Alan Biggers for making that up.
Alan Biggers with the A Green.
Straight oh, chair. Also, quick shout out to Maggie Miller. And Caitlin O'Connor.
Maggie Miller and Caitlin O'Connor
for announcing
diving announcements. They're very good at it. And it's pretty cool.
They're
beautiful.
Both queens. Both
we love
beautiful
them.
Queens. All right, next is 500. Let's see. Lane two, Colin Thine, who is a sophomore. Lane four, Ray Lucas, who is also a sophomore. And lane six is Zach Hulbro, who is a sophomore as well. So this is a power squad.
We got a sophomore.
Sophomore power squad. Squad goals. A Green. Come on, Colin.
Yep, we got Hopkinton. Everyone in their new Hopkinton apparel that the captain's designed. We're pretty proud of it.
Yeah.
Everyone
shout out to Bolio Sporting Goods.
Bolio Sporting Goods. You guys were the plug.
Oops. I just spilled my coffee.
Maybe I shouldn't have said that. Here we go. We got the 500.
Go,
it's a hard event, but they got this.
Oh, last meet, Ray Lucas really blew it out of the water in that 500. Let's see if he can do it again. Oh, it's really quiet. Why is it so quiet?
All right, 500 free, here we go.
Here we go.
Oh, Colin has some beautiful underwater going on.
Go Colin. And we have a new update. After the 100 free, Natick is 62.5 and Hopkinton is 47.5.
Zach Hulbrow in lane six, taking the lead. This is a very steady race.
It's difficult, takes a toll on you.
Does.
Right way?
Yes. That's why I'm never in it, because I don't have the
stamina,
physical capacity to swim this. Zach Hulbrow looking strong. And Colin and Ray closely behind.
Zach has really improved a lot in this event.
Yeah, he has. Zach has been working very hard this season. And he's gotten a lot better.
Giving it his all, most definitely.
A green. Yeah, Zach.
Way to go, Zach. And Ray. Ray's doing great. And Colin.
Collywog. Kappa Kappa.
Miss Murphy, you should come to our senior night. You should come to our senior night. Okay, it's next Thursday. It's not this Thursday, but the Thursday after. It's the 26th. I'll remind you.
Zach is a full body length ahead, but looks like Ray and Colin are battling it out with that Natick kid. Let's go, boys. Oh, hello. Hello. Let's see.
What?
Hello. Hello, Natick.
We got a
huh? Oh.
Do you see Jim's doing the okay oh, sign to
yeah,
Zach?
Jim.
Jim's really getting it. He's a great supporter. We love our Jim. Jim does his best.
Oh, look at Zach. Yeah, Zach. He's looking strong.
Zach is looking great right now.
Yeah.
And who do we have in second? We have Natick in second.
But Ray and Colin, very close
Ray
to Natick.
Ray and Colin, yep. Ray and Colin are pretty neck and neck for third.
Yep, Colin is currently in third. Ray currently in fifth. And Zach is just blowing it out of the water. Lane two is Colin. Yeah, look at Colin's nice long stroke.
Yeah, Colin.
Oh, yeah. He's definitely got him on the turn.
Colin definitely has it in him to beat this.
Yeah, Collywog.
I think Colin can pull through with the second, which
pull
would be
through,
a
Colin.
Great win for him and for Hopkinton.
Pull through. Five more laps to go. Oh, Colin is pulling ahead.
Yeah, Colin.
Right now. Look at King. King is giving yeah. the thumbs up. He's got this. Oh, there's Colin.
Come on, Colin. Stay strong.
Hopkinton's cheering. Hopkinton's cheering.
Yeah, Zach. Last 50 for Zach Hallborough in lane six. Finish strong, Zach. And Colin in lane two is
yes,
currently
Colin.
In second. Oh, he's definitely got this.
Yep. Three more laps.
Ray Lucas, lane four, going for fourth. Oh, look at Zach with that nice, strong finish.
Way to go, Zach. Yep, Zach is really
Zach looks like
sprinting
he still has
right
so
now.
Much energy.
I know, he's doing great.
Yeah, Zach.
Way to go, Zach.
Way to go, Zach.
And Colin.
And Colin Stein, lane
way to go,
two,
Colin.
Going for second.
Nice job.
Yeah, Colin.
Great job, Woo! Colin. That was awesome.
Yes, Colin. Colin pulled through the last 100. Way to go, Colin.
And Natick third. And Hopkinton will be coming. Ray Lucas
and fourth.
With the fourth.
Yeah.
Great job, Hopkinton. Great wins.
Job, Hopkinton.
That was awesome.
Woo!
Lynn is screaming.
Yeah, boys. That was beautiful. Oh, my back hurts. Yeah.
Hey, what did he give us his time?
I have no idea.
That was good job on Colin.
601, Colin Thine.
Wow.
Wow, Colin Thine with a 601. That means Zach went under six.
Really?
Yeah. Oh. Wait. Oh, wait. I was looking at girls.
Has Colin ever done that before?
Yeah.
Oh.
Oh, Colin was trying to get it under 60. He went 601.
That was really close.
Ex-captain down there, Liz. Jenna Fine's sister.
Yeah, now I can hear.
Good job.
All right, next we have the 200 free relay. Lane four, we got Blake, who's a freshman. Alex, freshman. Oh my God, Zach is in this? He just swam the 500. Oh my God.
What event is this you guys didn't say?
I said 200 free relay.
Oh, you did?
Yeah. Zach Hallborough is swimming this after finishing an iconic 500 free. And Brad Canty, lane four.
I think even some divers are in this. We got
lane
Jack
two.
Brennan and Jack McDonald both in this. I think they're in the second heat.
Okay, lane two, we have Robin, Ian Holmes, Andrew DeLiva, and Jake Glover. Oh, okay. Yeah, boys. Why aren't they in the first heat? All right, looks like Robin and Blake.
Here we go.
Here we go, boys. Robin.
Right now we just have lane two
first.
And lane four.
Go, Robin.
Robin
up next,
is neck
in lane
and neck.
Two is Ian Holmes.
Here we go, Ian.
And in lane four,
is that Alex?
Alex Sasukas. Yeah, Ian. Yeah, Alex.
And we have an update. After the 500 free, Hopkinton is now 59.5, and Natick is up by 7 points with a 66.5.
All right, Andrew DeLiva, lane two, and Zach Hallborough, lane four. Zach must be tired, but he'll pull through.
He's doing great.
He's going so fast. Zach, you are such a savage.
Yes, Zach.
Yeah, Zach. Oh, yeah. We are 2 and 3 right now.
2 and 3.
Jake Glover, lane two, and Brad Canty, lane four. This is going to be close.
Look at Jeff and Coach King waving their hands. Jeff is doing some circles.
He's doing a
nice little.
Oh, my God.
Oh, this is close. This is close.
This
is really, really
close.
Come
on, boys. Come on. Oh. Come on, Jake. Yes, Jake with the second. And Brad with the fourth. Nice job, boys. That was really close. Oh, looks like Kobe King swam that relay too.
Good job, Colby.
All right, second heat of the two free relay. We have senior Alan Biggers, Fletcher Clark, and our divers, Jack McDonald and Jack Brennan.
Ooh. Ooh.
I really want to lay down.
I know, me too. Oh.
Yeah, boys. A, green.
A, green.
Can you hold my leg?
Yeah. Can you just hold it there?
Yeah, I just need to stretch out my hamstring.
We did a nice ab workout this morning. I'm proud of her.
I did a leg and ab.
Oh, wow. I should probably do that later. So cute.
Let's go, boys. Coach King and Jeff are conversing.
Are they?
What they're talking about.
They've become best of buds, I have to say.
Yes. Jeff.
And Jeff.
Yeah, boys. Hopkinton in lane four. That is Alan Biggers.
Mm-hmm. Up next,
yeah, Alan.
We have Fletcher. Here goes Alan.
Yeah, Alan. This is his first year on the swim team as a senior. And he's doing pretty good.
Yeah, this is his first year. First and last.
Yep. All right, here we go. Fletcher Clark.
Here he goes. Good job, Fletcher.
Yeah, Fletcher.
What?
Look at
which one? Which one?
Right there. Right there. Walking down. I know.
Wait.
I know. All right.
Now we have Jack McDonald,
the diver.
Let's see how he goes.
Oh, that is a beautiful stroke, Jack.
Yeah, he's actually doing great.
Yeah.
Good job, Jack.
Pretty good. Oh, what a beautiful flip turn.
Here he goes, finishing up.
Oh, he's losing. He's losing
he's
it.
He's getting a little tired, but it's okay.
It's okay. And up next,
Jack Brennan
who is also
a
diver. Gonna finish this relay up. Oh, what a beautiful dive. Yeah, Jack.
Jack's doing great.
He is. He is a pretty good swimmer. Yeah, Jack.
There we go. Came in for coming in for third.
Up next, 100 backstroke.
No, that I haven't done 100 back this season because I'm bad at it now.
It's okay. Oh, okay. We love you.
Love you too. I do breaststroke now, kind of, but I'm not that good at breaststroke either. So I'll do freestyle. Okay, 100 back. Lane 2, Blake Brenner or Briner?
Briner.
I'm sorry. I'm
Briner.
Sorry. Blake. There's two ends, though.
I know.
Lane 4, Young June, Kim, and lane 6, Greg Ryman. Hopkinton is getting hyped up. They're all hype.
Hopkinton's excited. Here we go.
We'll get a picture of the cheerers.
Okay.
All right, here we go. Oh, Greg's going for that outside attack.
Is he? Yes, Greg.
Yes, Greg. Oh, Young June with that super long streamline.
Blake's doing good.
Yeah, Blake is awesome at backstroke. Blake is a sap. Oh, Greg Ryman, lane 6. Solid first.
Okay, we have another update. So after the
beautiful streamlines,
200
Greg.
Free relay, Hopkinton is at 63.5, and Natick is at 76.5. Hoping Hopkinton can.
All right, Young June and Blake.
In these.
Young June. Head and head with two Natick
yep.
kids.
And
let's go.
Greg for first. Greg is doing great right now. And we're hoping
and
that Young June for the second.
Greg coming in with a 101.
Young June is pretty neck and neck right
Let's
now.
Let's go, Young June. Young June with that
oh, there
third.
He goes.
No, second. That third.
Yeah, third.
And Blake.
Great job, Blake.
Not sure what place. That was a really close race.
Did that get us some points?
Yeah.
Yep, that gave us first and
right.
third, I believe.
Now they're warming down. This is the 100 breaststroke up next with an iconic trio. Alex Matsuka is in lane 2. Sam Cody, lane 4. And Robin Chu, lane 6.
All breaststrokers.
All breaststrokers. All super strong breaststrokers.
We have a few. We have this year.
Yeah,
we have so many. We have
so many
breaststrokers.
We have Alex,
Sam Richardson,
Sam Cody, Robin Chu.
Yep, they're
all
really
great
good.
Breaststrokers. And Alex is a freshman.
Mm-hmm.
Jeff's calling out for the 4 free relay. All right, 100 breaststroke.
And then the relay after this?
Yeah, there's one more thing after this. His cap says Coco. Claim one.
Coco.
I'm in love
with
the
Coco.
Coco. I can't hear what she just said. 100 yard breaststroke. Here we go, boys.
Here we go.
Oh, this is going to be close. All right, let's see. Alex Masuka
right
is in
really,
first.
Really close.
Oh, Hopkinton boy is looking very
I'd say
strong.
Sam right now. I don't know.
I don't know. They're all lined up.
And Robin.
Robin in lane 6. Wow.
Here we go.
Look at the Hopkinton boys.
Oh,
one,
look
two,
at
and three.
Look at them.
Who's yeah, boys.
All right, we have a new update. After the 100 back, we have Hopkinton 72.5.
Natick up by 11 points with an 83.5.
Oh, but we're going to get hella points from this.
We're hoping. Here we go. Hopkinton with the, we're really hoping Hopkinton
first
with the one,
right
two,
now,
three.
Sam Cody in lane four.
Here we go.
Alex Asuka's in lane two.
And
Robin Chu in lane six.
If they keep this up, they're doing great. Here they go. Almost there.
Here they go. Sam Cody finishing 109.
Sam.
Alex, Robin. 1-2-3, Hopkinton
great.
Boys.
We needed that.
That was beautiful.
Way to go, boys.
Way to go. Sam's looking pretty satisfied with himself.
Good job, Sam. Sam's great at brush room.
Yeah, he is.
He's really
staff.
Good.
Yep. Last event is 400 free relay. Boys are lining up for that right now.
All right, let's see, what was the last score before the breaststroke? You
couldn't hear it
before.
I'll repeat the score. So after the 200, the 100 back, we had Hopkinton at 72.5 and Natick at 83.5.
I'm in love with the coco.
Girls, did you like doing this?
Yes,
yeah.
I love doing
it's
this.
It's a lot of fun.
I feel like
say.
I want to be on radio now.
Yeah, I feel like we could do like,
we should have
like
a talk
the
show
NFL. Like, I think they'd like us, honestly.
Oh, boys are huddling up.
Boys are huddling. Got that spirit going.
Oh, my God. We're down by 1 point.
Oh, gosh. Okay.
One
this
point before
We're
the
done.
Last event.
We are down.
Let's
copy
go,
that
boys.
Way. We are down by 1 point.
Oh, they are getting hyped up. Let's go, boys. All right. Lane two, we have Ian Holmes. Oh, can you switch lanes? Yep. Lane two, Ian Holmes, Ray Lucas, Colin Thine, Young Jun. Lane four.
Here we go, Sam Richardson.
Lane four, Sam Richardson. Lane six, Hirtesh. Let's go, boys. Oh, my God. This is really, oh,
this
my God.
This is really big for us. And we have a new update. Just like we were saying, they're 1 point away. Hopkinton is at 85.5, and Natick is at 86.5. Huge,
Sam Richardson
huge, huge
in
for us.
The lead
this is
in
big
lane
for
four.
Us.
Sam Ian
is doing
Holmes
great.
Closely behind.
Sam is
in
really,
lane two.
Really, really killing it.
And Hirtesh in lane six. Let's go, Sam.
Keep it up, Sam.
Wow, this is going to be close.
What do we need to win? Do we need a first and a second? Or at least a first and a third?
I think we need first.
I think we need first and third, at least. To get that pointage.
Oh, God, this is close. All right, Jake Glover, lane four. There he goes. Colin Thine, lane two, and there he goes.
Here goes Colin. Colin
and
did 500.
Who is
did
that?
Great.
Brad Canty, lane six. I think. Jake Glover in lane four.
Jake Glover in lane four. Here he goes. Here he goes.
Here
he goes. Here he goes. He has a vast competitor on his hand.
Oh, did his goggles fall off?
His goggles might have fallen
off. Oh,
yeah,
no.
His goggles.
Come on, Jake. Come on. Come on.
His goggles fell off, but
he's
pulling
got this.
Through.
He's got this.
Come on,
he's
Jake.
Got
come
this.
On, Jake. Let's go, Jake. Let's go, Jake. It's okay.
Colin, lane two. Come on, Jake. He's still ahead.
Come on, Jake. Come on, Jake.
We've got Zach Halbro in lane four.
This is huge. This is huge. This is huge.
Let's go, Zach. Go. Go.
Last view of Zach. I think Zach can do it. I think Zach can do it.
Come on, Zach. Come on, Zach. Let's go, Zach. Come on.
Come on, Zach. He's right on his tail. He's right there. And for third, how are we doing for third right now? We're pretty neck and neck on third, too.
Yep.
I think this is Ray. Is this Ray?
Yep, that is Raymond Lucas.
All right, Ray. Oh, flip turn about the same time. Come on, Ray. You got to pull through for third.
Pull through. Come through.
Come on, Ray. Ray's doing great. Let's go, Ray.
Come on, Zach.
Oh.
And
all right,
Greg
now
Ryman.
We have Greg. Let's go, Greg. Let's go, Greg. Let's go, Greg.
Go, Greg!
Come on, Greg. Come on, Greg. No, Greg's got this. And last, we have Young June and Lane 2. Young June and Lane 2 for third. Young June and Lane 2 for third. We're hoping for third. Let's go, Young June.
Come on, Young June.
Let's go, Young June. Young June's got this. Let's go, Young June. All right.
That is.
All right, here goes Greg. Greg's still pushing. Hoping for first.
Yeah, Greggy.
And Young June still pushing, hoping for third.
Come on, Young June. Oh. Greg is coming in second. Good job, Greg. I love you.
We love you, Greg.
We love you, Greg. It was a good effort. Looks like Natick's coming in third. And Young June coming in for fourth for Hoppington.
So we got second and fourth. I'm not sure where that leaves us, but we're hoping somewhere good.
And Hoppington in sixth, coming for the fifth. Who was that? Not sure who that was. Andrew? I think that was Andrew.
Way to go, Andrew.
Good job, Andrew.
King high-fiving the Natick boys.
King looks satisfied. It's okay, boys.
We were close. Not quite sure what's happening right now.
Oh. Oh my god. Oh my god, let's see. Look.
What? Oh, I know.
Hello.
Way to go, Natick.
Yeah, Natick.
One person on Natick we know killed it.
Do, 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 do. Oh.
What cheer do you think they're
going to
do, Way?
Boy, maybe they'll do the potato chip. That's a classic.
I'm kind of hoping they do. Hoppington, 89.5. Did you hear the final score?
89.5 to 96.5, I
right.
think.
I think that was it, too.
Yeah, potato chip is a classic.
Oh, Natick's going for toothpaste, the toothpaste cheer. Toothpaste, toothpaste, we like Crest. Up the pool, down the pool.
It's really cool.
Natick.
Natick, Natick.
I like the cash money one.
I like potato chip. All right, now they're going to go shake hands.
Captain's
leading that lane
first.
Is Captain Jack McDonald and Captain Jake Glover.
Okay. Captain that.
Roger that.
Roger that.
That's Robin, Colin,
Robin,
Ian, Zach,
Ian.
Sam, Andrew, Ray, Greg, Hertesh, Merch, Justin, Jack, Allen. I can't. Someone's blocking. Fletcher. Fletcher?
Oh, yeah, we gotta get the hugs from Colby and Coach.
Okay, I give up.
Hold on, girl. I'm gonna see what Colby and his dad do.
Iconic squad.
Yeah.
Coach
Colby
Terry,
back.
Jeff, Jim, and Coach King.
Hold on, here comes Colby.
Oh. Here comes Kobe and King.
Where's Colby and King?
Is that the end of the Oh, he gave Coach Terry a hug. Going
Jim
in for
and
the
Colby
hug.
Go for the hug.
Oh, oh my God. Oh my
this
God.
This is the cutest thing I've ever seen.
He's That's so cute.
Yeah, I want you guys to go into the hug.
I want to join that hug. Oh. I want to, you know who I want to hug from Natick.
I know way. I got you.
All right, do you guys want to sign off?
Oh, okay.
Right, we're signing
this
off.
This is way signing
Should
off.
Should we do any last shout outs?
Yeah.
Oh. Shout out to at Liz Park Noah's Ark. I told her I would shout her out. Okay.
Who?
my Ian Parker's Finsta. And E Mastro, you're pretty cool. Okay.
Wait, do you want to say?
Oh, we want to thank everyone, Patty Gorgel for helping out, and
Mrs.
the whole
Belger.
Table down there. You guys
Who's
are very
that?
Appreciated.
And the timers.
Thank you all so much.
Timers.
Thank you, Jim, Terry, Jeff, and Coach King, and Lynn Annenberg for doing the camera, and Mr. Gorgel for helping.
And shout out to the Hopkinton girls for showing their support
yep.
for the boys.
Alrighty, we are signing off.
All right.
Bye,
girls. Thank you
bye,
for
bye.
Bye. That was so fun.
Like, if you guys ever need help, we'll
help. Yeah, like, I